Hello, welcome to React. My name is Simon. The man right here is...
It's the Prophet.
Right, Future. Mm. My man, my boy. Mm-hmm. Came out with a brand new album called Save Me, I think. A few days ago. That's right there, a few days ago. So we're doing Please Tell Me, simply because who knows what to do, and this had the most YouTube views. Seems like a good system to us. Future is an interesting chap, because I love Mask Off.
Yeah.
I like other stuff that he's done, but then there's the odd song I'm like, yeah, not really... What was that one when he was in the bar or the club or wherever he was? Was that Future? I think it was Future. No, it wasn't Future.
Yeah, the one we've done is Coding Crazy.
That one, yeah.
As much.
I thought he was in a bar or a pub. I thought he was in a bar. That one was like, meh, that's okay. But man, everyone's raving about this stuff. I've seen some really good stuff. So.
Yeah, I mean, this is probably one of those ones where, you know, people are like, oh, you need to listen to the whole album and all this stuff. That's just like, if we did that, you didn't know all the videos.
You just get one video, Future, and you'd be like,
and
I don't want
get claimed
this.
Or blocked by UMG, and then we have no videos and no channel. So that's it. Being Future, I'm reserving the right for the glasses slide.
There you go. Done. Oh no, I'm already tired. Please tell me I can throw the sauce on it. Please tell me how to fucking box on you. Please tell me I can buy Chanel for you. Please tell me one Rolex won't do. Slangs with my slangs. I told you when I got it, it was mine. Shout out my beat down status. Shout out my beat boy carries. Shout out my beat boy packs. She never had my status. She never seen it in person. Yeah, she was just thinking they had it. She never seen a real nigga. Yeah, she was just thinking you the one. Put you on a whole lot of game. Put you on a whole lot of furs. Put it on a beat boy range. Put it on a beat boy spurs. You know I got a drink out of mud.
It just kind of takes you somewhere.
Oh man, he really switches your brain off a bit. It's just like, oh man. It's almost like drugs.
Yeah.
He's made flute cool. Away.
Huh? He's made flute cool. Very cool.
Yeah, he has true.
Like, that's quite an achievement.
Did he come before Travis Scott?
Good question.
Because he's very... They sound very,
very, similar.
Yeah, they're like that sort of vibe. Let's try and find... Can I find this out on my phone? I guess you just type in the fucking debut album or something, right?
Yeah. I mean, neither of them been around for huge amounts of time. I'm going to predict that Future's been around longer.
I feel like he has. But I don't know how true it is. I'm not saying there's any copying going on there, but it just feels like...
Yeah, I mean, they've worked together a bunch, haven't they?
Yeah, usually Wikipedia will tell you years active, right? It says Travis Scott's 2008 till present, and then Future. I'm going to type in rapper, because otherwise it's going to tell me about what the future is. I'm like, that doesn't help me. And he has been going to 2009, so Travis was there. I mean, I know he blew up first, right? But that's when they've been doing the game. He creates a weird atmosphere, a weird vibe. Yeah, it does take you away, kind of attacks your brain a little bit. Where's your out? Not in a weird way, but
it does. So yeah, this doesn't have the immediacy of a Mask Off, but what does? I mean, really, what does?
No, that's his tune, isn't it?
Yeah.
This is still good though.
It is.
It just zonks me.
And I bet it's one that will fit nicely. If people are raving about the album, you can kind of assume what it will sound like, especially now we've heard a track. Okay, it sounds like Future.
Yeah.
And you can imagine you want to listen to the whole record to kind of get. Like swim off. Away, disappear and do whatever to the sky or some shit. You know I got the diamonds out the dirt. Shawty gotta wipe this out. So I gotta pack that down. Want a rich nigga takes a phone. Then I got a screenshot now. Went to sleep but I'm a tree on. A bitch trying to take a peek now. You can spread it all day long. Fucking with a rich nigga now. And all I really want is for you to hold me down. She never fucked me. Please tell me one Rolex on me. If I'm with my boys, I'm with my slangs. If you play your cards, you gon' get often. French manicures when I'm coughing. If I buy you her meds, I'm being cautious. If I buy you brackets, you getting saucy. Chanel number 9, drop one damn, Steaks and shrimp, say prime, we eat private, Please don't tell me you want it, cause I'm buying it. Please keep it exclusive like my diamonds. Please keep it tight cause you the finest. Please tell me how the fucking boss wants you. Please tell me I can buy Chanel for you. Please tell me one Rolex won't do. If you play your cards, you gon' be fine. I told you when I got it, it was mine. Shout out my beat down status. Shout out my beat boy cares. Shout out my beat boy packs. She never had my status. She
man, switch lock completely. Yeah, eyes closed, just like flying through the sky. I could have probably just like collapsed on the floor.
It's the music of mood, the music of feeling.
Oh man, like
the music of
a massive respect he's come up with that as well. Not that he's come up with it, that he does that, because he just captures that mood perfectly.
Yeah, it does. Yeah,
like, I feel tired, not because he's boring, but because it's just like my brain again just went.
Yeah, which is what you're supposed
exactly.
To.
Yeah,
I like that, especially when it kicked back in at the end.
Oh man,
just like I'm gone. You've got me.
I was our eyes were closed, just flying around in the sky.
So I was just picturing him. Just that's almost like the sound of him starting to fall in love. Is what I'm taking that song to be in a strange sort of way.
No, I know what you mean.
But like that's him, right? So. Yeah, I dug that, actually. The more it went on, the better it got.
He's really, really different. I like Future as well. Like, especially the first thing you heard his mask off. That doesn't really sound that different, really. I mean, it does, but it's more akin to, you know, this cool beat I rapped over it.
Yeah.
Whereas this is just like, a trippy magic music.
Trippy magic music.
TMM.
Trippy
Future.
Magic music. Rock Reacts 2019.
Yeah, done. Future, please tell me, is over. Like, share the video, subscribe, comment below. Give us some more Future. Not necessarily about that album, just in general. Maybe there's some big hits, or maybe there's a big one that they need to smash. You let us know. Patreon.com/RockReacts is where you can support the channel with your cash. Otherwise, hit up Instagram and Twitter and like us, follow us on there.
Mm-hmm.
There is.
That's all of the things. We'll catch you on the next one. We're sleepy now. I tell you.
Oh, let me
tell you.
We're sleepy. Zonk me out.